You're on the scene here with Peterson's Break News of Trenton in the unit block of Carroll Street, where two people have been shot inside of a residence here. One was shot in the stomach and one suffered a gunshot wound to the elbow. Both victims were transported to Capital Trauma Center, where they will receive further treatment for their injuries.
Out to regional.
The rest is out.